Mini stock, the 5M. He's won a couple of feature races here lately. It's Marty Phillips, 51 Rooftop Rocket, Rocky McNabb, 29 Mike Townsend. The 1 David Singleton. J7 is John Byers. The 44, Tommy Mettler. He raced number 2, mini stocks. You're next. Still the 5M of Phillips being pushed by the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Tommy Mettler in the 44 getting a little loose out of turn for still your leader 5M Marty Phillips. Off turn 4 once again, the 5M of Marty Phillips. He will start on the pole tonight's 20 lap feature in the mini stock. Race fans, if you entered the grandstand as an adult and you received a pink and white ticket stub, please be gathering it out of your purse, your pocket, your sock, your starting on the front row in the 14, that's Lee Merritt. The 21's Jason Gregory. 01, Anthony Dixon. BA2 is Bryant Adams. The B14 is Miss Debbie Singleton. B01's Brandon Johnson. It looks to be the 2 of Randy Helton. Again, race fans, here in the grandstand, main grandstand, if you received a pink and white adult coupon after this event, I'm going to announce 3 lucky winners. Please be mindful of those numbers and come on up and we can continue the show. Next time by, it's going to be the pink flag for the 14 of Lee Merritt, the 21, Jason Gregory. On the outside was the 21 of Gregory, but getting pushed into the fence was the 14 of Lee Merritt, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Sliding out of turn four. What are you going to do? Bring out a caution. Streaking away with a six-car length lead, the 21 of Jason Gregory. Flag followed by the caution flag with the two of Helton spun down in turn four. Caution on the Speedway. Due to the number of cautions, next lap by will be pink, followed by checker. The 21 of Jason Gregory. Last week, Jason Gregory had won his heat event, but was not allowed on to start on the front row with Marty Phillips because he'd won a couple in a row. But tonight, starting on the outside of row number one in the mini stock 20 lap feature, will be the 21 of Jason Gregory. In the garage area, Street Stalkers, you will be next. Taking the lead out of turn two, the 21 of Jason Gregory, then it's the 5 in of Marty Phillips, and then the 51, it's Rocky McNabb. Oh, tough hit in the one of David Singleton, went straight into the wall, entering into turn number one. Caution on the Speedway. That is the driver in the red, white, and blue one. He has jumped from his, well, maybe not jumped, but he's extracted himself from his race car. He's a terrific champion as he walks across down on the bottom of turn two. That's David Singleton. He's one of our better drivers in the mini stock. If you've been coming here for two or three years, you've seen him win many, many times. Thank you. on the point. It's the 21 of Jason Gregory, 5 in of Marty Phillips, 51 Rocky McNabb, up to fourth of 44 of Tommy Medler. This time by will be 2 on the board, 18 to go in the mini stalker. Now getting a little pressure for second spot is the 5M of Marty Phillips. He glides up a little bit. He's up in the berm bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. The 5M of Phillips gets up into the marbles, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway, caution on the Speedway. That's Randy Helton spinning over on turn 2. The 2 spins in 2. Now to seventh spot after a change of tires. The 5M of Marty Phillips. Still your leader, 21 Jason Gregory. Then it's Rocky McNabb, 44 Tommy Medler, 29 is Mike Townsend. Fifth spot, the 0-1 of Brandon Johnson. Here comes the 5M of Marty Phillips taking a peek under the 7 of John Byer. For the 21 of Jason Gregory. Back to the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Then setting up for a fine battle for third is the 44 of Tommy Medler, the 29 of Mike Townsend. Making a move for fifth is the 7 of John Byers. He gets around and brings the 5M of Marty Phillips as the 0-1 of Johnson slows going into turn number 4. Bringing a caution on the Speedway is the 0-1 of Brandon Johnson. Caution on the Speedway. Start is the 21 of Jason Gregory, 51 Rocky McNabb. Up on the flag stand, white flag for the 21 of Jason Gregory. The old clock on the wall got us again. We're going to have to cut the laps just a little bit in the mini stock, but it does appear that the 21 of J.C. Gregory had him covered. Then it's the 51 of Rocky McNabb, 44 Tommy Medler. taking the checkered flag. Starting on the pole, the 21 of Jason Gregory. Fine run, the 51 of Rooftop Rocket, Rocky McNabb. Into third, the veteran 44, Tommy Mettler. Up to fourth, 29, Mike Townsend. And a fine fifth for winning after his best decorated race car, the 7 of John Byers. Bringing around the checkered flag, starting from the front row. Let's hear it, race fans, for the 21 of Jason Gregory.